Yo, what's up? So basically the audio in this clip didn't work. So basically I was just saying that we're going to JJ's house and then going to the trails.
I'm a soldier. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I'm a soldier. I'm a soldier. Yo.
Never was a thought, just infatuated with guns. Picked up JJ. We have JJ now.
So after about 30 minutes, we made it to the trail.
DG Falls, expert only. Jump line we built. Took us like a week. First jump's like 5. Second's like 10. JJ needs to get the fuck out of the way. JJ, get out of the way. Okay, well, he's doing that. We'll be right back. Drop in.
So this is just a little thing of the jump line we made.
Are you gonna take a clip on your phone? Yes, no. Stand right next to the roller and it'll be really good. Do 1.5, it looks better.
I'm doing
0.5 will look shit. Do 1.5. Wait. Deep as fuck! Holy fuck. Alright. Suppose we can go around the trails. I'm coming a little bit, so. Dropping. Still going fast. Stop. Coming. Dropping into Fiji Falls. That was better. Coming. Landing so deep.
Alright, so now JJ is gonna be following me.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Right out.
That's just smart.
It's too wet out to like stop this.
So right here, we're going down a little downhill section of trails. Originally, we had built like big jumps here. Not like the other ones that you just saw, but pretty decent. Right here, we had one, and then the cops made us take it down. And right here, big thing with a road biker. Yeah. So now we're heading back because it's about to rain. So here's some more wheelie clips with JJ. We're at the
gas station right now. We got Gary, we got Tyler, and we got Drake.
Then we decided to go back out and started to rain. So we decided to do this. Then we decided we were gonna bike back to my house.
Bitch.
Oh yeah. Woo!
So this is the end of the video. It's my first time doing this kind of thing. So if you enjoyed, like, I guess. Tell me what you think. And with that being said,
peace.